You know what an incurable romantic I am anyway.
A romantic who avoided 19th century piano music like the plague.
What about Schumann?
Only the piano quartet. None of the solo piano music.
And Grieg?
The E minor sonata, but not one of the lyric pieces.
Mendelssohn. I just love Mendelssohn. I would so much like to have recorded his organ sonatas.
But you didn't. In fact, you didn't make any commercial recording of Mendelssohn at all, except for a handful of the songs without words in 1970 for CBC and a couple of other miniatures.
Bizet's Variation Chromatique. In my opinion, one of the very few masterpieces for a solo piano to emerge from the third quarter of the 19th century.
Very romantic, to be sure.
I even played and recorded Liszt.
Transcriptions of Beethoven's Fifth and Sixth Symphonies. That doesn't count.
And Chopin. The sonata number 3.
Without using the pedals, without rubato or legato, as if you were trying to prove what lousy music this is. Come on, Glenn, cut the pretense here. You always gave the relevant piano music of the 19th and early 20th century a wide berth. Schubert, Schumann, Mendelssohn, Chopin, Liszt, Saint-Saëns, Rachmaninoff, Debussy, Bartok, Ravel.
I only do things that I really want to do and care deeply about.
Like Bach.
Like, but yeah.